हैप्पी हैप्पी मॉर्निंग टू माय स्वीट लिटिल एंजल्स। बच्चों एक बात बताओ, व्हाट इज योर फेवरेट फेस्टिवल? पता है मेरा कौन सा है? उत्तरायण, काइट फेस्टिवल। नो, स्काइज में इतनी कलरफुल काइट्स होती है, देखते ही बहुत अच्छा लगता है। तो एक बात बताओ, व्हाट इज द शेप ऑफ द काइट? कम ऑन, लेट अस सी टुडे। ओके, सो व्हाट इज दिस शेप कॉल्ड? अ डायमंड शेप। अ डायमंड शेप, लेट अस रीड अबाउट इट। ओके, सी, आई एम अ डैनी डायमंड, आई एम लाइक अ काइट। व्हेन वी सी अ काइट, वी सी इट ना, इट्स सिमिलर टू इट। इट्स नॉट सेम बट इट्स सिमिलर टू इट। बट आई एम रियली जस्ट अ स्क्वायर। यू कैन सी इट्स लाइक अ स्क्वायर। व्हेन यू डू लाइक दिस, the lines are slanting but are similar to square, whose corners are pulled tight. ऐसे we have pulled it. When it's a square, we have pulled. When we pull the corners, it becomes like this. I have four points but stand on one. I have four points, 1, 2, 3, 4, but I am standing on one point. See, it is, I have four lines all in one. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. I have four sides. So come on, let us repeat it again. I am a Danny Diamond. I am like a kite. But I am really just a square whose corner are pulled tight. I have four points but stand on one. I have four lines all in one. Four lines all in one. So students, what are things you think are in this shape? काजू कतली खाते हो, पसंद है ना? उसका शेप कौन सा होता है? डायमंड शेप। Now you tell me other shapes where you see diamond shape. Tell me through WhatsApp. Now we will see the exercise of diamond. Okay, see what we have to do here. Yes, you guess it right. Humko ye trace karna hai. How? See, trace it. And then color them. There are four diamond shape. Okay, we have to color it with our colors, crayon colors. Okay, the last exercise, color the diamond shapes with red color. You know what, which is red color? See, you can see this, this is color red. So find out where are the diamond shape. 1, 2. Okay, there are three diamond shapes. So you have to find it and color it with red. Okay, so children, we will meet tomorrow with new subject and new topic. Till then, stay healthy, eat well. We'll meet later. Bye. God bless you.